Yo, 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 shaboy, King Dotta. I'm here for Money Game Part 2. I seen a lot of people saying this is their favorite one. I'm about to see why. I saw the last one. I fucks with the last one. I seen people say that it was Reservoir Dogs. And you know what's fucking crazy? Quentin Tarantino is literally, I'm not joking, Quentin Tarantino is literally my favorite movie director, and that's the one Quentin Tarantino movie I've never fucking seen. Literally, the one that I haven't seen. So, the reference and all of that was 100% lost on me, like a motherfucker. But I was told to check out the lyric video because the live video is just the last verse. So, I mean, we about to dive into this. Like it, comment on it, share this, sub to this, and we about to play the money game for the second time. Let go.
And hysteria, poor man, London, rich man, don't care for your narcissist minds that spread like malaria. Sit back and watch the show. America, Britain, split through fickle shit. A government of hypocrites. These counterfeit politicians sit in parliament, not adequate. Come on. Needlessly bleeding resources, all dry.
They ain't even good enough to be, y'all niggas ain't even adequate enough to be doing in the position y'all in. That's, yeah, that right there. Whew. They can just smack y'all in your motherfucking eye.
Turn a blind eye if it means a pay rise.
Oh, what a shame it would be, I would die.
If number 10 Downing Street burned in a fire. Only joking, only messing, don't be stressing. I'm a peaceful adolescent, there's no need to be unpleasant. Write my thesis in a rhyme scheme to analyze the brain while my finger's on the trigger of a money game.
Oh, rain, 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 rain. A storm, it comes our way. And no surprise to distorted lies. Poison in the veins.
Okay, so I was gonna say it on the first one, but I couldn't articulate what I was trying to say on that. But this gives me goddamn Marvin Gaye vibes. This nigga grew up listening to everybody. He got influence from everybody, but that's what a dope artist do. You just consume music. You just consume art. Shit, that's fire as fuck. I hate that I just paused this shit on this man's face. I apologize to everybody that this may offend. I wasn't trying to do that. I didn't realize that. Blame this. I apologize. Let go.
We got the point to play, blame. It's easier to blame. Good point, the mirror brought ourselves. We're all part of this whole money game. This old money game.
Money is a game and the ladder we climb turns a saint into a sinner with his finger in crime. I'll break it down for you, motherfucker.
First of all, it was dope that he had the visual for a game about money and then the ladder that you gotta climb in order to win different levels of money on the motherfucker. That was fire. That was dope. I like that shit. I like it.
It's line by line. This is business economics in a nursery rhyme. She sells seashells on a seashore, but the value of these shells will fall due to the laws of supply and demand. No one wants to buy shells because there's loads on the sand. Step one, must create a sense of scarcity. Shells will sell much better if the people think they're rare, you see. Bear with me. Take as many shells as you can find and hide them on an island. Stockpile them high until they're rarer than a diamond. Step two, gotta make the people think that they want them. Really want them. Really fucking want them. Hit them like Bronson. Influencers, product placement, featured prime time. online entertainment. If you haven't got a show, then you're just a fucking waste, man. Three, it's Monopoly. Invest inside some property. Start a corporation, make a logo, do it properly. Shells must sell, that will be your new philosophy. Swallow all your morals, they're a poor man's quality. Four, expand. Clear forest, make land. Fresh blood on hands. Five, why just shells? Why limit yourself? She sells seashells, sell oil as well. Six, sun, sell stock, sell diamonds, sell rock, sell water to a fish, sell the time to a clock. Seven, press on the gas, take your foot off the brakes, then run to be the president of the United States. AP.
Boy, this nigga is snapping right now. I don't give a fuck what nobody talking about. This nigga is snapping right now, bro. This nigga is telling you step by step how these motherfuckers is monopolizing every fucking thing, bro. These niggas is making bread out of air. What did Orlando Brown say? The apples? The apples, nigga? Hey, man. Hey, man. He preaching, man.
Smile, make big wave, that's great. Now the truth is overrated, tell lies out the gate. Now I'm polarized, the people, controversy is the game. It don't matter if they hate you, if they all say your name. 10, the world is yours. Step out on the stage to a round of applause. You're a liar, cheat, a devil, a whore. And you sell seashells on the seashore.
Rain. A storm, it comes our way. And no surprise to distorted lies, poison in the veins. But we die upon the blame. It's easier to blame. Good point, the mirror brought ourselves. We're all part of this whole money game. This old money game.
See, not only was it informative, that shit is catchy, because I swear to God I'm be humming that shit all goddamn day, mama. That shit heat. Hey, that shit heat. You know what? So far, that is my favorite one. I'ma still revisit Money Game 3. But that right there was some pressure. That right there is definitely some damn. I'ma remember it later on. Hey, this was fire. This was dope. I'm glad y'all requested this, man. I got more pre Sick Boy album ran to get into. And I appreciate y'all for being here and fucking with me while I do this on this goddamn journey. You know what I'm saying? Please like, share, subscribe. Make sure you check out my latest release in my goddamn playlist. It's called B44M. Seven songs of fire. I hope y'all fuck with it. But yeah, man. I see you on the next one. Yes, sir.